What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? This is David here with Mac Tutorials 14. In this video, I'm going to be reviewing an all-new jailbreak tweak called Sphere View. Guys, so as you guys can see here, I kind of do have a globe view of all of my icons, and when I actually go ahead and flick around the springboard, you guys can see that it does kind of move like a globe. Now if I go ahead and pinch to zoom, you can actually go ahead and pinch to zoom on this jailbreak tweak. You can actually zoom in on that globe view, which does look really, really cool. And as you guys can see, that is what it looks like. So from the minute this popped on Cydia, you know, I knew I wanted to go ahead and review this for you guys because I think it looks like a super clean, super awesome jailbreak tweak when icon labels and rounded icons, when icon labels are off and rounded icons are on and the dock is off. It just looks like a really, really clean jailbreak tweak, although I will show you guys what it looks like when all those stuff, you know, all that is on. So let's go ahead and go into the settings toggle for this. As you guys can see, it says sphere view, and you can go ahead and enable and disable the jailbreak tweak. There's a kill switch for that inside of settings. And then after that, you can go ahead and toggle on rounded icons and a bunch of that other stuff. So we're actually going to toggle off rounded icons because that's what's on right now. And when I go ahead and do that, I'll show you guys what it looks like when rounded icons are turned off. So let's go ahead and respring right now. So I'm going to go ahead and press respring. And as you guys can see, I am back. And now you guys probably really won't notice a difference. It's kind of hard to notice the difference. If you really look, you might be able to see it, but there's kind of like a little you know, thing over the icons, and it doesn't look too much different from, you know, what I originally showed you guys. So you know, again, I didn't put the dock or the icon labels on, so you know, it still looks, it looks a little bit less seamless, but it still looks pretty seamless. But if I go ahead and throw the icon labels on and the dock on, it kind of looks cluttered and it doesn't really look like it's supposed to be there. And I'll go ahead and show you guys, you know, how all of that works. But I'm just showing you guys, you know, how the globe view looks and how when I zoom in, how this looks without rounded icons on. It kind of looks a little bit messy, but you guys will be able to see in a second when I go ahead and scroll down to the sphere view settings toggle inside of settings, and I go ahead and now turn on the icon labels. You guys can go ahead and see that it is a lot more cluttered with icon labels, as well as with the dock. So I think I'm going to be turning both of them on, and if I don't turn on the dock now, I will definitely do that soon. So let's go ahead and respring right now. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and as you guys can see, I did turn on both the icon labels and the dock. So the dock's a little bit different than what you would imagine. It's not like a standard dock, like you can pick what apps are there. Any apps that you actually have notifications on, so say there's a push notification from the messages app. So if you have like 5 or 6 unread messages from the messages app, it'll go ahead and show up on that dock, as well as emails or anything else, or applications if they have updates and there's a badge notification under it. You know, as long as there's a notification within that app, it'll go ahead and display there. But as you guys can see, the icon labels kind of make the tweak look kind of messy. I don't know if there's a way to improve upon that. I don't know if the developer's working on a way to fix that, but it just, it doesn't look right. It looks really, really messy and really, really cluttered. Altogether, I think the view without the dock and without the icon labels with the rounded, you know, app icons definitely do make the tweak look really, really, really nice. So anyway, guys, I'm not sure if this developer had any inspiration from any of the guys who did, you know, from any of the guys who did Apple Watch jailbreak tweaks and stuff like that. But, you know, it does modify the springboard. And of course, it is a different, you know, concept idea. It's a really, really nice concept idea, but, you know, I'll let you guys decide what you think. Definitely, though, I think the dock does actually kind of, you know, make the jailbreak tweak pretty cool. But I'll let you guys decide that for yourselves. You know, definitely, I wish the, you know, when the icon labels were on, and you know, when the dock was on, I do wish that was cleaned up a little bit more so it looks a little bit less cluttered on the springboard, because right now, you know, it just doesn't look nice, and it looks a lot nicer without that. But anyway, guys, I mean, I don't really know. I look at this jailbreak tweak as kind of a gimmick, just something to show off to your friends. This is what you can do when you jailbreak your device. You know, this is really, really awesome. You know, something, you know, a pro that you can get when you jailbreak. It's not really something that could be useful. It's more of, you know, a tweak to show off to your friends. But anyway, guys, I'll let you guys decide. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. This tweak is called Sphere View. It's an awesome tweak that replaces the springboard with a 3D sphere of your icons. It's developed by VA2Ron. It's available in the Big Boss repo for $3.99. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. This is David, signing out. Peace. I'm not the one who's always right.